What plan? You don't have a plan. You're just talking shit. Plan.
Just wait and see, asshole.
Marcus, this is Anya. Hammer of Dawn is offline.
Oh, perfect.
Control, we're outside, Tomb.
The emulsion factory is 10 clicks ahead. But be advised, you've got enemy units moving to your location. They definitely know where you are.
Copy that.
Great.
Dom, you and Gus go left. We'll go right.
Got it.
You've been out here before, huh?
Yeah, a couple of times.
Hey, no talking. We're in enemy territory.
Hey, Marcus, this route's no good. You better find another way in.
Guys are almost as big as you, Cole.
Yeah, almost. Corpser.
That's a pulling back.
Yeah, it's gonna wait.
Save us for later. Like a snack.
Bullshit.
You think I'm kidding?
I think you're batshit crazy. That's what I think.
Oh, ain't that cute?
Like two assholes on their first date.
Hammer of Dawn is offline.
I'll take that.
Get down!
Regroup.
Copy that.
Get out of here. Now, if you got a plan, let's hear it.
I know somebody who lives out here. He's got a vehicle. It's a piece of crap junker, but it runs.
What? You know one of these stranded guys?
Yeah, there's a camp up ahead.
So, what? You hang out with stranded?
I don't hang out, dickwad. I'm looking for somebody.
Shut up, Bear. Keep moving.
What? What'd I say? I'm sure there's some nice stranded. Maybe not.
Chasing us.
Yeah, I got it.
Move.
Take cover!
All right!
Form up!
I can't make it!
Attack!
Can't get a target!
Move! Form up!
I can't make it.
Form up!
Got it! Watch it!
us!
Let's get that vehicle.
Hell yes. Don't have to tell me twice.
Form up.
Negative.
Hey, man. What's up?
Same old shit.
Franklin here?
Yeah, usual spot.
Leave it alone, Baird.
What are you, my mom?
What's happening?
It's all you, Dom.
Don't worry, I got it. I won't let you down.
Hey, Santiago, what you doing here? There's no news on the lady, man. I'll tell you if I heard anything.
I don't want people seeing me with you, all right? It's not good for business, man.
Give me that junker of yours.
Say what? Get real, man.
I'm serious. We need it.
Sorry to hear you're having problems, man, but I'm not giving you my ride, yo.
You owe me one. I'm calling in the favor, right now.
All right, man, I'll do it. Yo, on one condition. They stay here, yo, as collateral. We can use the extra guns, man.
Done.
It's a Chaff's gas station. Watch who go get it.
Hey, yo. Yo, Santiago. We even now, man. No more favors, asshole.
This is bullshit.
I told you I had a plan.
Your plan blows, all right? Hey, hey, hands off the merchandise. No handsies on the... Yeah, you! Beard out!
Need ammo. I'm out.
So where are we going, Franklin?
Chaff's gas station, corner F Street 13.
It's gonna be a lot of locusts between here and there.
Shit, you got that right. You need to hit our checkpoints for some ammo. The first one's by the river. So if I was your ass, I'd get my ass over there pronto. You dig?
It's getting late.
Let's find that checkpoint.
Take the stairs.
I'm out. I need ammo. Got it.
Let's go!
the river.
Checkpoint one should be straight ahead.
How's it going, Baird?
Oh, it's bullshit. Somebody here figured out the Cole played thrash ball. Now it's all, oh, Cole Train, tell us all about that play again. And, hey, number 83, sign my shirt. Where the hell are you guys?
We're working on it. Sit tight.
I'm out.
Stay there. We're coming over.
Stay under the light.
Franklin, Santiago.
Hey, it's dark now, so you better watch it, man. The krill are probably out by now.
Yeah, they are. And they just killed the guys at checkpoint one.
Shit. All right, yo, Santiago, man. That means they're coming this way. Johnson, check the lights. Yo, man, you better keep moving. Checkpoint two is up ahead.
I'm out. Emergence hole!
Shoot the tanks! Hit my stride.
Shoot every propane tank you see from now on. Give me the light.
People out here aren't gonna like that, Marcus. They use that shit.
It's either that or they kill us. So we're doing it.
Thank you.
there? Everything okay?
Shit, yeah, baby. We got to hook up. They giving us a big-ass dinner.
We are gonna get dysentery from this shit.
Bear's having a hard time adjusting, you know.
Tell Baird to shut up and eat. We'll be back soon.
Copy that.
It's on target!
Attacking!
Ugh!
take the alley to the left of your location.
It's pitch black. No way we can get through.
As soon as we can.
Yeah, I think you better. Roll out.
Delta, this is Control. We're seeing hostiles on our radar, near Delta 2's position.
Copy that. Are they aware?
Affirmative. They're taking defensive action.
Copy that. Delta out.
I see two. Dark everywhere.
Stay here. I'll go inside and move that light. There, give me an update.
We've got Locust, and looks like Krill are on their way.
Can you hold position?
For now, but you guys are welcome to come back. Anytime, you know?
Copy that. Phoenix out.
that building. Cover me!
Who's next?
Finally.
Baird, it's Marcus. Come in. Over. Baird.
Radio's out.
We need to get back there.
Hey, you state your name. Ha! Look at them fool-ass faces.
Franklin sent us.
Yeah, well, no shit. I know what you're doing here, dammit.
We're looking for Chap's gas station.
Oh, yeah? Well, good luck. Ain't no lights between here and there. I guess your ass is doomed, huh?
Oh, you think so?
Well, whatever. Go in the house. I'll run the lights.
Jack, stay here and open a comm link with this guy.
Oh, yeah, okay. I'll talk to your trash can here. You guys can count on me.
Don't screw up.
Hey, man, I screw up. I'll never see your ass again, because you'll be dead.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
There's some bad shit in there. So you better watch out, huh? Light still on?
Uh-oh.
Ah, I'm just playing with you.
Look at this place. You burnt half the neighborhood down, and we've got Locust and Krill flying up our ass. All thanks to you.
Where's the Junker?
I didn't think you guys were gonna make it, so I didn't fill the job. I figure that's your job. Hum's over there. Get in here. I've got some ammo in the back. You stay away from my register up front. I'm watching you.
Wrinkly old ass!
Are you nuts? Stop shooting the vehicle!
Control, we've got the vehicle. We're heading back to pick up the rest of the squad.
Hurry, Marcus. Locust and Krill have launched a full-scale attack on their position.
Shit! Get in!
Dom! Let's go! Good to go! Drones! Up there!
Damn it!
Get in!
Oh, not again!
Go!
Watch out! Left, you numbskull!
Gonna be Krill. Use the UV turret. This junker can only power the turret or the engine. Not both. You idiots need to use the UV turret. 6 o'clock.
Here.
my glasses.
Move out. Damn it.
Hey,
looks like we're walking.
Are you kidding me?
Control, this is Delta Squad. Our vehicle is DOA and we're now on foot. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. The pumping station lift is offline, so you need to enter the mines through the factory. Continue down this road.
Affirmative. Let's go.
Stupid junker. Piece of shit.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, I can fix anything, man. You just need the right parts.
We've had reports of Lambert wretches before, possibly due to direct emulsion exposure. Be advised, they are extremely volatile.
Locked.
Just get Jack to open it.
Won't work. These doors are too thick. Control, this is Delta. We're at the factory, but the entrance is blocked.
Copy that, Delta. I'm sorry, but I don't see any other options on my screen.
All right. This'll go faster if we split up. Cole, Baird, you head that way. We'll head right. Radio us when you find an entrance.
Oh, man, I don't know. That sounds like a bad idea.
I'll be sure to take that under advisement, Cole. Now move it.
Yes, sir!
Come on, Cole. Let's move.
Damn, Marcus.
He'll get over it.
Yeah!
You know that nobody's been underground in years, right?
I know.
Look, man, it's enemy territory. I mean, it's bad enough when we're fighting these things outside, in broad daylight. But underground? In the dark?
Yeah, could be bad. But hey, don't tell Baird that. He's scared shitless as it is.